Hello, my friends. I'm Karen St. Germain, and I'm NASA's Earth Science Division Director. First, CALIPSO deserves much celebration. Yes, this is a bittersweet day with the end of the mission, but let's focus on the countless achievements and the research and technical legacy that CALIPSO leaves us. The science of CALIPSO continues to benefit all humanity by delivering groundbreaking insights into the role that clouds and aerosols play in shaping Earth's weather, climate, and air quality. CALIPSO's measurements of global aerosols opened our eyes to the importance of aerosols in climate change, leading to future missions that will continue studying global aerosols. CALIPSO's use of atmospheric LIDAR demonstrated the value of a new and reliable instrument in understanding climate and weather. CALIPSO created new ways for us to collect Earth observations as part of a constellation of satellites that merge their data. So CALIPSO serves as a technical Earth observation pathfinder. The mission team flew CALIPSO in very close formation with the CloudSat mission, demonstrating an approach that was then adopted by other missions to form the A-Train satellite constellation. And finally, CALIPSO is the mission that helped build an extraordinary partnership between our nations, collaboration, trust, and understanding that let CNES and NASA find new opportunities to work together. It's my personal belief that CALIPSO was a seminal mission. CALIPSO tested us and taught us and forged a lasting and exceptional partnership between us. My deepest gratitude goes to all the people from both NASA and CNES who worked so hard to make CALIPSO an outstanding mission. I thank you all, and I look forward to what we can do next together.